piece we present is an original composition written by Lakeshore Grade 10 student Madeline Curry. She is also a budding composer and lead trumpet for the Lakeshore Orchestra, as well as the Rosebud Symphony Orchestra. Last Saturday, another composition by Madeline was premiered by the Rose Symphony Orchestra under the baton of legendary maestro David Warwick in front of 600 people. Madeline's composition entitled Riding the Phoenix, which happens to be Lakeshore's symbol as well, was received with great enthusiasm and got a standing ovation. Maestro Warwick called it an extremely compelling piece. Madeline, I guess it has been a good week for you. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy the Lakeshore String Ensemble perform Fighting Spirit.